Hi, everyone. So this week we are going to be talking about lean in. Just lean in. And I was thinking about when do we lean in? Like, when does that naturally occur? And it occurs when we want to experience something more, when we want to hear something better, perhaps somebody speaking quietly and we want to know what they're saying, so we lean in, or we see something unexpected and we lean in, we get closer because we want to experience this on a deeper level, or we want to understand what is happening. And so we can take this idea of leaning in, something that we do naturally when we're curious or when we want to know more about a situation or a person or what is happening, and we can extend it out into our lives in all of these really amazing ways. We can choose to lean in situations where maybe perhaps we would instead want to stand back or move away from. And when we do that, the gift of leaning in is that we get to show up a little differently. We get to experience something that maybe we weren't open or willing to experience in the past. We get to be a little bit different. We get to experience change in who we are in a new way. We get to learn something, and maybe we even get to experience something that is beautiful or divine in a way that was unexpected and miraculous and amazing. And so I think about this idea of leaning in, and I think about what is it that is calling me to get closer to it, even as I maybe want to take a step back. And instead of taking that step back, not only do I consciously choose not to step back, but I instead choose to lean in and experience this newness in a different way, in a way that I haven't yet before. So this is what we are going to be exploring on Sunday, is this idea of leaning in together. And I'm so excited. I hope to see everybody there. And I look forward to it. I love you all.